Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys already know that rival sporting is giving a lot of error recently, and there are no skins loading, and sometimes there are no characters found in asset tabs and file tabs. Okay, so I can't guarantee that I can give you the fix of all these problems, but I will tell you a setting and a simple method which will basically fix most of your rival sporting errors. And let me tell you guys that Daredevil, a new agent, is coming on 10th of October in Marvel Rivals video game, which will break the Rivals porting application. So do not worry, the devs will release an update, and if I found a fix, I will also make a video on that so that you can extract the Daredevil as soon as possible. Okay, so basically the mapping files which gets changed after FD update, which you need to fix the Rivals porting. So I will tell you the place where you can find the updated mappings file also, and it's available in app model server. I will show you where you can get it so that you can actually fix your rival's porting after every update without asking anyone's help. Okay, so let's start the tutorial and be patient and just follow the steps, otherwise you will miss everything. Okay, so let's start the tutorial.
So friends, as you can see that we are already back on our screen, and let's search rival's porting here. So we will just click it and open the rival's porting and wait for some time. So as you guys can see that our rival's porting has already been opened and it has already started giving us error. So for now, just click continue and go to the settings option. Here you can find the settings option, and let's just full screen this application, and then we will go to the installation option. Here we need to change some settings. By default, the profile is on default. It's better to create a new one because we will set everything manually here. We won't want to set anything by default. Okay, so we'll just click on here, add profile. And let's change the profile name to, let's say, custom. Okay, as you can see, we have changed it to custom. Now installation version, change it from latest to custom again. And here you can see my archive directory is incorrect. This is not the place where I have installed my game, and by default it always selects this option. So please make sure guys to change this option, otherwise the random error will come. So for now, let me tell you how to find your PAK files archive directory or PAK files location of Marvel Rivals video game. So friends, for finding PAK files location, we need to open the Steam, because I have installed the Steam version of Marvel Rivals, and I can't say about Epic version because I don't have Epic version Marvel Rivals. I think it works, I haven't tried it, but Steam version always works. Okay, so for finding the location, just click on the settings icon and then click on manage, and then click on browse local files, and here you need to double click on this Marvel game folder, again double click on Marvel, again double click on content, then packs. This is all the PAK files, and this contains all the assets of Marvel Rivals. Okay, so we need to copy this location. Okay, so just click here and then press Ctrl plus C, minimize this folder, open your Rivals porting, and just click on this folder icon. Once you click on this folder icon, paste the location here and then press select folder. This is the proper location of my PAK files. Okay, game language will be English, and some people also face problem in loading language. So whatever your default Windows language is, choose that language. You get many options here. So since I am using Windows on English, so I will keep this on English. And then we need to add the encryption key here, and this is very important. 00 is not the encryption key of Marvel Rivals video game, so we need to find this encryption key. So I will tell you a way in which you can find encryption key of most of the games. You just need to go to your Discord and then open your app model server. Here you need to go to the game compatibility, and here search whatever game you are finding. So I am finding keys of Marvel Rivals, so I will just search Marvel, and you can see the Marvel Rivals game is available here. So I will just click on it and then click on the top arrow button, sorry, where it is, yeah, this one. You just press jump to top, and here you can see the AES key has been listed. I will provide the Discord link in my YouTube video description. From there you can visit the Discord and then go to the game compatibility option. You can see this is the AES key. Just copy this AES key and then go to your rival's porting and then paste the keys here. Just press Ctrl plus P, and then we have all, you can see that we have pasted the encryption key. Now we need to add the mapping files, and guys, this setting is the most important setting. Okay, so you can see we need mappings file to load the character skins and their textures properly into Blender, and with outdated mapping files the character will not export, or it will give some random error, or there might be missing textures. Okay, so after every update the mapping files change, and you can find the same mapping files in this server. Just click on jump to present, and there might be some super sweet guy who will always give you the updated mapping. You can see this is the guy, and for now he has provided the season 4 mappings. You can see 5.3.2, season 4 release Marvel Rivals. This is the mapping files and this is what we need to add in Rivals porting. And once the Daredevil come, this guy might provide the mappings in 1 or 2 days, okay? And do not try to generate mappings yourself because this might get you banned. This is a developer thing and don't take risk of generating it. Just download the pre-made one, okay? So you can see this is a download. Now this is the pre-made mapping, so I will just press download. And just download it at anywhere, any place. So I will just download it in documents and then press save button. Okay, now we need to go to this Rivals porting application and then click on this folder icon. Okay, and again we will go to downloads and you can see this one is the mappings file, season 4 release PY US map. Okay, so just this one is the mapping, just select it and then press open button. You can see now we have done our settings properly. Okay, again now we can just click on anywhere and then close the application and now we will try to launch the Rivals porting properly. So just press search rivals porting and then open it. As you can see that I am getting no error right now, but there is some English language loading error and it always happens guys. If you find language loading error, just run as administrator, just close the Rivals porting and just run as administrator and see if it might work. And if it still does not work, try to launch Rivals porting 4 to 5 times. You can see still the error is persisting. So I will try it one more time. You need to do this multiple time. I don't know why this happens. I think it might be something related to Windows. I don't know, earlier this problem was not. Yeah, you can see right now the error is gone. So you can see it took 3 times to launch the error, to fix the error. Okay, now you can see that everything has been done. We will just click on this asset tabs and wait for every character to load. Once the every character has been loaded, we can click it. And here the main problem is there are no skins shown here. Rivals porting is working, everything is available in file tab. You can see every character folder, every character is available here, but there are no skins shown here. And this is also the latest error and I currently don't know the fix of it. It sometimes automatically gets fixed in some launch, but it automatically comes sometimes. I don't know why it happens, but there is a better way. There is a workaround for this error, which I will tell you in later part of the video. But for now, I will tell you how to fix the Blender plugin. And before fixing the plugin, I know that you have already installed the Blender plugin before in your Blender. So first of all, we need to remove that plugin, which you can either remove from this plugin option. But for some people, this option does not work. So I will tell you how to directly remove the older plugin from Blender itself. Okay. So first of all, you need to open your Blender. You can see that I have already opened my Blender and then go to this edit, then preferences, then add-ons. Here you can search Rivals porting and click on this drop-down menu. But here you can see there is no uninstall option. This is the reason why people can't remove the older plugin, but we basically need to remove the older plugin. Otherwise our files that will be imported into Blender will be empty. There will be no character in it. Only the folder will be available here. So first you need to click on this get extension and here search Rivals porting. You can see once I search Rivals porting, you can see the Rivals porting application has add-on has came here. Click on this drop down menu and then click on this uninstall button. This is the way you can remove the plugin in newer Blender version. So just press uninstall and wait for some time. You can see that now the Rivals porting plugin has been removed. Okay, again we need to close the Blender and just don't save here and then go to this plugin option again. Here you can see the Blender extension plugin add-on option is available here. Just press this plus button and find where you have installed Blender. Okay, so if you don't know, you can open from this shortcut, but since I know that where I have installed my Blender, so I will directly go there. You can see this one is the Blender exe file. This is my Blender version. So I will just click on it and then press open button. And you can see, you might not be able to see that there are some command script running in my PC, which you don't need to close. Let it run. It will take some time, 1 to 2 minutes, and then your Blender plugin will be installed. You can see that my Blender plugin has been installed successfully. Just press continue and you are still now not ready to export any character. Because we need to fix one more setting in Blender. Just open your Blender again. Okay, and wait for some time. Here we need to again go to this edit, then preferences, that add-ons, and then search Rivals porting. Here you can see that the plugin is disabled. This is the reason why people get many empty folder. Okay, so just enable this plugin. You can see click on this square box and then click on save preferences. Now everything is fine. So we can start importing characters. But remember this, guys, since we have no skins loading here, the default option, the default asset page will also not export any character. You can see if I click on any of the character here and if I press export button, it still displays me error, and it's very frustrating, I know, guys. But since we are creators and this is what we got for free, we are not actually paying anything for this kind of thing. It's a creative platform, so we need to find the workaround for these problems. Okay, so for fixing this problem, what you can do is just go to this files tab, go to the Marvel content, Marvel, and then characters folder. This is the folder of every character in Marvel Rivals video game. Okay, so but how do we know that what code name is of which character? Okay, so for this, a very good friend of mine, or you can say a very good friend in fmodel server, has made a sheet of all the skins and their code names. I will give you that sheet in description, you can find it there. Let me show you what that sheet looks like. So friends, as you can see that this is the sheet of my friend. You can see Marvel Rivals character IDs, and every character ID with that skin name is available here. As you know that Hela new skin Grim Lady, which is a very beautiful skin, has came out in Marvel Rivals. So I will first go to the Hela file. You can see this is the Hela name, and then we will go to the Grim Lady, and you can see this is the code name of the Grim Lady skin, 1024304. And do not use your genius brain and search that this thing here. And you can see if you search here, it will give some errors or it will show you a lot of assets here. Instead, use this thing. So first of all, since you can see, if I go to my skin sheet, it's in 1024. So first we will browse here and go to the 1024 folder. You can see this is the 1024 folder. Just click here, and here you can see multiple skins of Hera. So we will need to find the Grim Lady one. So we will again go to the Brave browser and search. You can see this one is the Grim Lady 1024304. So we need to find that. You can see 1024304. This one is the Grim Lady skin. So just click on this folder, and then you can find the meshes here. You can see this is the meshes, and this is where the main skin is available. So just click on this meshes. And this one lobby, not physics one, the second lobby one, this one is the lobby model, and this is the main skin which you need. Okay, so you can select it and then export it, and then you can see this one just below this skin is the in-game model, which is a low quality model, has little compressed textures, but it is also a good model. It has less bones, so you can use them for posing. Okay, so by default I export lobby model because this is the best quality model. Just select it and then press export button. As you can see that it is exporting to Blender. So this is the process that you need to follow now to export the skins, new skins. You need to find those skins in this sheet and then find their code name, and then go to its meshes folder, and then export this lobby model into Blender. And wait for some time because it is actually exporting 60 to 70 texture directly in Blender. So if you directly click Blender, it will crash. Wait for 2 to 3 minutes and then we can open the Blender. So friends, as you can see that my skin has been successfully imported into Blender, and there is not only single folder, it has some meshes also, and there is not only this folder. For some people this folder only comes, so you can see we have fixed those problem also. Let me disable the bones here and let me turn on the material preview. You can see that the model is perfectly textured also, and if you find some of this missing texture like this, these are the VFX texture, we can just actually press tab button, right click, and then click on separate by material, and then wait for some time, and then we can just come again back to the object mode and delete these useless textures and also this white part. Okay, so you can see that our skin looks perfect now and everything is fine. So yeah, this is how you export the new skin with the rival porting now. I don't know if this will get fixed in later versions or not, but yeah, since many of the people were asking me a lot of questions related to rivals porting, I thought why not make a simple tutorial which I usually follow for most of my things. This is how I set up my rivals porting. So friends, I hope you enjoyed my video. Follow these settings, and if still some problems come, then there is always fmodel option. We can use the fmodel because it always works and it is very lightweight software, so I know it will work. But there is some more thing that we need to do. We need to manually texture everything. So I've already made a manually texturing video already, so you can watch that if your rivals porting still gives error. Okay, So yeah, friends, if you enjoyed my video, please make sure to like my channel, like my video and subscribe my channel. It helps a lot and it motivates me to keep making content. I think I am soon going to actually get memberships on my channel. So if you can support me, please make sure to support me and I will give you more awesome tutorial like this. Okay, till then guys, goodbye. See you later. Your favorite YouTuber, Warlord Tutorials. And thank you guys.